line goal by Toronto. And the first penalty of the game is coming up. It'll be going against the Leafs. White out for or Price out, and the shot scores. Emelin through Scrivens, and the Canadiens have tied it.
Chris, you mentioned the fourth line trying to respond to the fourth line goal of the Toronto Maple Leafs, and it's a delayed penalty, so the Canadiens get a sixth attacker on the ice. And Alexei Emelin, who has become a real stalwart on the Canadiens' blue line, gets the puck after Armstrong has drawn the penalty. It's going to be a hold on Gunnarsson. This slap shot here by Emelin hits Tyler Bozak in the right shin pad. And as you see Scrimmins lean to his right, the puck goes through his legs. And both fourth lines have made a mark on this game in the first period.
Emelin with his first of the year.